Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you? Today, inshallah, I will tell you about the sound of letters with short vowels. أصوات الحروف مع الحركات القصيرة. The sound of letters with short vowels. There are three types of short vowels. Short vowel fatha. Small slash on the top of the letter. Short vowel kasra. Small slash under the letter. Short vowel dhamma. Small comma on the top of the letter. Today, inshallah, we will study together the short vowel fatha. The Arabic letters sounds with short vowel fatha. Fatha is a small slash on the top of the letter, giving a sound, a. When you find this sign above the letter, open your mouth and take the letter up. So, ba letter with short vowel fatha will give you ba sound. Ba fatha ba. الحروف بالفتح. Please repeat after me. Alif fatha a. Ba fatha ba. Ta fatha ta. س فتح س جيم فتح ج ح فتح ح خ فتح خ. Now I will ask you some questions about short vowel فتح. Are you ready? Can you tell me this letter? Yes, ha fatha ha. Very good. I will give you a happy face. Ka fatha ka. Yes, yes. Very good. What is letter? Yes, fa fatha fa. Yes, ya fatha ya. Very good. I am proud of you. Now let's read Arabic words contain letters with short vowel fatha. كلمات بحركة الفتح. Please repeat after me. كتب. كتب. كسب. كسب. ذهب. ذهب. سأل. سأل. نزل. نزل. حكم. حكمة. Please, can you read these words? Please try to read. Can you read? Yes. عزم. عزم. Very good. I will give you a star. Please try to read. Yes, حمل. حمل. عدل. عدل. Very good, very good. I am proud of you. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Thank you. Thank you, teacher. I will wait you in the next video to learn كسرة and ضمة. جزاك الله خيراً.